Okay, that's just what I needed to do. Say that I was gonna go somewhere else to the fort, to see the fort falling. No more forts besides these ones. So let's land over there. Finish this. So I have over 200,000 troops to fight France. I have 300,000 troops, give or take, to fight them. That's twice their numbers. Might not be enough. I guess these guys are gonna have to come to Europe to help me. Wait, we can't go there. Come on, JP. Kids are watching this. To go kill those rebels. 55% war score. We need to unseige all this crap. But that's like 2 war score, give or take. Cannons. What fort is this? This is a level 4 fort. Lovely. Four cannons here, this should fall pretty quickly. Hey, do you want to give me military access? Thanks, dude. So they'll land here much, much, much faster. Let's go to speed 3. Nothing going on. We need to take a fort in this area. This is another level 8 fort. Unbelievable. Freaking unbelievable. He'll soon be captain, Tipu. Trade efficiency plus 5%, sure. It's gonna end up being quite ridiculous, this trade income. Wow, just wow. And I'm not even doing a good job at trade. I'm just collecting everywhere. Ignoring the fords, carpet sieging. So where's the next fort? Go. That's gonna take forever. I need to gain more war score. How? That is unfortified. This is unfortified. I'm gonna land there. No battles. We can't fight some battles. But they run away, so 71%, good. Let's go after that guy. You dudes come here. Let's go see if we can fight some battles. It's still not enough for them to give me everything that I want. Demanding stuff without occupying forts in the area. That. Are you kidding? Oh, this is ridiculous. I have a shit ton of forts that are connected by land to these. Here's another one. Okay, whatever. We'll soon grab it. The 6% war score. Give a shit about ports. Just want the damn level 8 forts. Hello, Mikeus. Welcome. You guys need to repair. Catch damage, they're all damaged. In aids to the nobility. That's how you wanna play it. That's fine by me. Okay, we're filthy rich, you know, so let's build more forts. I'm gonna build them because of avoiding to deal with this crap again in the future. I'm talking about these. The AI ignores the forts completely and goes for carpet sieging. So the more forts I have, the less they will siege. Let's see. It's probably best to have a standing army. It's cheaper than the freaking forts. Portugal is bankrupt. I wonder, they have to pay for a level 8 fort. Level 6. Hello, Mikeus again. Nice to see you here. I hope everything's good. Right, 1712. They're almost willing to give me what I want. The more war score is on the way with all these sieges. Create a template. They're reinforcing these. That's what happens when I'm not paying attention. We're locked, there's nothing I can do about it. We don't even have a general there. Declared on kill one. So huge waste of the points of military points. ~82% war score. Let's go blockade. These guys are gonna take care of Mewar and they are gonna invade Russia. 21, 28. I need more dudes. Am I building them? 21, 28, 7 more. Siege guy here? Nope. That's the 3 siege dude is trying to take a level 6 fort. Okay, about time. This should fix the -1000. What? This belongs to another colonial nation. I can't demand that crap. Or can I? No, I can't. That's a colony, I don't want it. Cape Verde. Can demand Cabo Verde in Portuguese, Cape Verde in English. Actually, I'm gonna take the provinces here if I can. Next month or so. I don't have time, but I mean, the next war is gonna be 1714, so kind of have time. While at the same time, we don't, because time's running out. Get out of here. Oh, we need to kill these guys, or else they're gonna turn into separatists. I guess there's nothing I can do but to fight them. And ladies and gentlemen, you're gonna take the Portuguese level 8 forts and their entire colonial nation in Brazil. This is gonna give me a core in Mendoza. Instead of going for Portugal, it's gonna become my core. Where is it? Portugal gain core on Mendoza. Why can't I see it? Mendoza. It's not a, yeah, this is actually a full core. This is a state. If it wasn't a state, I would grab a state here. I mean, a full core, not a territorial core. So yeah, it's gonna be redundant. Huge Tarascan on South America, inside South America. I'm gonna take a 5 minutes break, give or take. I'll be right back. Need a cup of coffee. Okay, I'm back. Sorry to keep you waiting. I'm doing fine, Mikeus. Thanks for asking. Next 27th of January, I'll know if I'll be finally have a job or if I'll still have to search for a new job. That's 27th of January will end my 6 months course. I was basically promised a job at the end of that course. 70% of the people end up employed. I'm doing well, so I'm hopefully I'll be employed by then, but I'm still worried. Anyway, let's continue with this. We have a civil war on... Excuse me. On the way. We need to remove stuff from the merchants. Thanks, guys. Mikeus and Peak Emperor are wishing me good luck for the job. I'm saying this for the people that might watch this on YouTube. Exactly sure why the influence of this guy skyrocketed. All right, I usually don't core